Morning, good afternoon, good evening, whatever time that you will be watching this. Welcome back to our channel. This is Pelo, and you are my friend, my family. I love you. Welcome. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Now, as I shared with you previously, that I will be sharing my favorite verses or the verses that spoke to me in the time of need. You know, there are those times when you are so down and out and you don't know what to do with yourself. I encourage you and motivate you to take your Bible and open it up and just go through the scriptures. Even if you don't know where to start, just go through the scriptures. You will find something for you to encourage you, like I did myself the other time. I was feeling like down and out. And I was just scrolling through the scriptures and I remembered a scripture that normally strengthens me, and I hope it will strengthen you too when you are going through difficult periods in your life, and when you are going through challenges, you know, in your life. There are words in this book that will help you, you know, either said by Jesus or by one of the writers, Paul, Timothy, whoever, Moses, David, all of them. There is just some word in season for you when you are going through difficult times, and even if you are going through just, you know, your normal day to day, there are verses that will encourage you, you know, to tackle your day to day issues. Ne? So the scripture that I want to share with you today is in Philippians chapter 4, verse 13. Very one liner, very simple. It says, I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me. Yes. So when you are going through things in your life that need some strength, you know, and you don't have the strength, you know that you've got the strength of Christ. You know, he will give you strength to go through those difficult times. You just have to pray and rely on him all of the time, especially when you are feeling so down and out, like I was feeling one of the times that I discovered this scripture from Paul writing to the Philippians. And I'm like, I'm taking this also for myself. If Paul can say, I can do all things through Christ, Bona, me too, I can do all things through Christ. And that's how I got my strength. Every time I felt weak, I would remember, you know what, Pelo, you can do this thing, you can go through this challenge through Christ who gives you strength. So yes, family and friends, find some scripture that you can stand on when you are going through challenges in your life, when you are facing difficult situations. There is scripture, you know, I guarantee you, there is a word for you in here that will help you to go through whatever that you are facing at any particular time in your life. There is nothing that the scripture cannot or is not able to address. You know, the people in here went through the things that we are going through today, even worse, I think, even though the times have changed and seems like we are going through the most. But what I'm trying to say is that there were people in here, you know, there are people in here sharing their experiences and sharing, you know, the testimonies of how God took them through their challenges. So you too, God will take you through your challenges and you will come out the other side very strong and very courageous and be able to share with other people what the Lord has done in your life. And you are able to, you know, just give your testimony of how the Lord has been good to you, and that the Lord can be good to them also, those who are going through difficult periods in their lives. So thank you, family, for watching, and remember that I love you, and may God bless you until we meet again on the next favorite scripture. Okay, bye-bye.